Hey, what's going on, guys? Mr. The Reverts here, and I got some big Advanced Warfare news to talk to you guys about. Capture the Flag is returning in Call of Duty Advanced Warfare. Here's the picture on screen right now, and along with a tweet from Michael Condry. He says, at Optic Big Timer, thanks for stopping by at Sledgehammer Games to check out hashtag Advanced Warfare. Not a bad showing for a rookie. I think it's funny because I think that's Optic Big Timer. He does go 2-12. And you can tell how Capture the Flag is back is because look on top of the leaderboards. It says Capture the Flag. So there's proof right there that Capture the Flag is going to be returning in Advanced Warfare. And you can also get a look at the leaderboards for Advanced Warfare, how it's going to look. I think it looks pretty cool. Shows your score, kills and death. It's just standard. And the teams, there's the Sentiel, I think that's how you pronounce it, and then Atlas. So that's pretty cool how they did that. I like the whole how Capture the Flag is returning. I like how the leaderboard looks. Like I said, Advanced Warfare is going to be a really solid game in my opinion. I think they're basically making the game based off of the community, and the community really want to capture the flag to come back in Call of Duty. I know a lot of people loved watching it in MOG games. I think Capture the Flag is a little bit better than Blitz in my opinion. I think it's a lot more tactical playing, and it involves a lot more role players than watching Blitz. And plus, I think CTF makes a lot more entertaining gameplay than Blitz. That's just my personal opinion. Let me know what y'all think in the comment section down below. Do you guys like Capture the Flag returning at Advanced Warfare? Let me know. Please leave a like on the video if you did enjoy. Subscribe for more Advanced Warfare news, guys, and I'll see y'all later. Peace.